Ciao ragazzi e benvenuti a questo nuovo video. Questo è un video che mi avete richiesto in tantissimi e finalmente ho deciso di farlo per rispondere alle vostre domande. La domanda di oggi è: come hai fatto a imparare il giapponese? Quanto tempo ci hai messo? E come posso fare io a imparare il giapponese? Bene, in questo video, grazie all'aiuto di un giapponese a caso, risponderemo a questa meravigliosa domanda. Se sto in piedi, vedete, mi taglio la testa, quindi non so se stare in piedi così o se stare giù così. E siccome siamo in questa posizione così scomoda, almeno mettete un mi piace. Mi piace. We are the fire. Itarego, nihongo, ingo. Ciao ragazzi e benvenuti su questo nuovo video, un nuovo video con un giapponese a caso.
Hey.
Che per chi non lo conosce lo può seguire su Instagram. Oggi volevo parlare di una domanda che mi avete chiesto in tantissimi, che è: come ho studiato giapponese e come si può imparare giapponese? Siccome molti di voi parlano inglese, faremo questo video parlando in inglese, anche se noi tra di noi normalmente parliamo sempre giapponese. Se qualcuno di voi non capisse inglese, potete attivare i sottotitoli qui. Non attivate quelli autogenerati, ma attivate quelli che vi scrivo io in italiano. Siete pronti? Via! How to learn Japanese, that's today's topic.
Okay.
You have some experience teaching Japanese
before,
right?
Yeah, I have teach Japanese in LA.
Yes, once. How was it?
My student was okay. It was kind of easy because we just need to talk in Japanese.
If you have some basic of Japanese, like every language, you can always improve. But if you don't and you need to study the basic, I think you should start from hiragana and katakana.
Yes, and that's not what I can teach.
No, I think katakana and hiragana is the way Japanese people write. They have some characters that are written in kanji, but every kanji you can actually write in with hiragana and katakana.
Yeah.
If you are a beginner, even primary school students, when they learn Japanese, they use katakana and hiragana, right?
Yeah.
When do you start studying kanji at school?
When I was 6.
Yes.
Yeah.
Also from primary school. First year?
First year.
So you couldn't even write your name in kanji before?
I could.
Yes.
But I didn't know a lot of kanji before.
Honestly, I think the first things you should do if you want to study Japanese is forget about romaji, the way they write Japanese word with letter. I don't think they should use that because it makes it so much harder to learn the intonation and the pronunciation.
You mean the alphabet, right?
Yes, romaji, if you write everything with alphabet. And also, I think it makes it harder to memorize, because once you memorize one word written in romaji, it's hard to translate that into katakana or hiragana.
Yeah.
Instead, if you start right away katakana and hiragana, then you can start. Honestly, it's really not that hard. I think you can really do it in one day. I mean, I'm not suggesting to do it in one day, but if you really try hard to learn Japanese, I think you can learn katakana and hiragana in one day.
Yeah.
It's not that difficult.
If you write it in romaji?
Yes.
Like Roman letter?
Yeah.
Eh.
Right. Ah, right. It's a problem that English people have, but I don't think it's a problem for Italian because
We are kind of similar.
Yeah, right? We are very lucky Italian people because if you read Japanese, A, la lettera A, si pronuncia sempre A anche in giapponese, mentre se fosse in inglese la leggeresti A. Oppure la I è la I anche per i giapponesi, mentre per gli inglesi se la leggessero leggerebbero I. Yeah, it's really not that difficult. I think if you practice every day for a week, you can get hiragana and katakana.
And if you're Italian or Spanish,
yes,
it's very easy to
pronounce
Japanese
yes.
language.
Then what is my second advice I will give if you are trying to learn Japanese? I think you shouldn't rush into study kanji. It's really not that important. Unless you're studying at university and you have an exam to do, I don't think kanji is really a priority to start learning Japanese.
Mm.
You can wait the first 3 months, you can just you can just focus on katakana.
Yeah.
Personally, I was very lucky because I could speak and write Chinese before learning Japanese. So obviously the way I study is different from the majority of you, Italian people that are watching me studying, because if you don't know Chinese, obviously it doesn't help you to learn kanji, but if you have no idea, no clue how to learn kanji, I don't think you should waste time because it can be very frustrating because it's so hard to learn kanji. And even if you learn one kanji, you have to learn at least 3,000 characters to read a newspaper in Japanese, right?
Yeah.
and at least 1,000 to learn a book, for children book, right? No, wait, 500, at least 500.
So if you're not perfect, if your katakana and hiragana are not perfect, don't learn kanji.
No, don't even try. Once you have mastered your ability in katakana and hiragana, the first thing you should do instead of learn kanji is focusing to learn the structure of a sentence. For example, kare wa nemorimasu. He is sleeping. So you have the subject at the beginning, kare, which is him, and then at the very end of the sentence you have the verb. I think once you learn the structure of a sentence, if you have a favorite singer you like, you can even try to understand their lyrics and try to focus on each sentence, or you can even get a book, an easy book for children. Maybe that is easier if you are a beginner. Do you have any other advice to learn
Japanese?
Yes. Do you think watching anime helps?
Like a little bit,
yeah,
but the what they're saying is not really what we use in our life, like it's a little bit emphasized, cheesy, you know. So
if you're trying to learn Japanese with anime manga, your pronunciation can be a little bit funny.
これは俺のネックレスだ!
Questo è la mia collana! No one would say that.
In Japanese, これは僕のネックレスです.
The time people spend watching anime manga, if they use the same amount of time to study on a book, it's probably more recommended. That's my opinion. Maybe Terrace House.
Okay.
Terrace House is probably a good idea.
Yeah, reality shows.
Yes. So maybe probably the best option if you really want to watch Japanese TV, you can watch some TV program, or Terrace House, which is kind of a reality show. You can find it on Netflix. I actually never seen it, I don't watch it, but a lot of my Japanese friends watch it. In that particular reality show, they talk normally, right?
I think
maybe that could be useful.
I've never seen it though.
Yes. My best recommendation for you to learn Japanese is obviously to go to Japan and even study a few months in a Japanese language school here. Really helps. Or get a Japanese teacher in your own city or country where you are that can teach you Japanese. Mm-hmm. Or get him!
Yeah, this is my Instagram
yes. Ragazzi, due persone che stanno guardando questo video possono avere una lezione gratis di giapponese. Perché no? Abbiamo un giapponese a caso, sfruttiamolo, no? Che ne dite?
But okay. I don't speak Italian well.
The most important things is being focused and gambaru, which means do your best, really focus. If you are not focused, you won't learn, no matter if you are studying in Japan or if you have a Japanese teacher. So if you are really passionate about it, you should really try your best. That's my advice. Ok. Spero che questo video vi sia stato utile. Come sapete, vi ho detto che nel mio canale di musica inizierò a uploadare dei video in inglese molto presto. Penso, forse ne ho già uploadato uno quando uscirà questo video. Comunque, se vi interessa vedere i miei altri video in inglese, andate qui, seguiteci su Instagram e noi ci vediamo alla prossima volta. Ciao!
Ciao!
Ciao! Bye bye! Thank you for watching! Ragazzi, c'è la tempesta! Ciao ragazzi e benvenuti in questo video, un video pluririchiesto che è come ho fatto a imparare il giapponese. E molti di voi mi hanno chiesto anche come posso fare a impararlo io. E che dire... Abbiamo qua un ospite speciale, un giapponese a caso, poi la gente pensa male. Tate kokodete kuruto, zettai hento mori.
Nande?